recent researchers suggest that summer conditions can help to kill the coronavirus more quickly. But don't expect miracles, one scientist said. Last week, the Department of Homeland Security revealed preliminary research results with seemingly optimistic news for the summer. In agency lab tests, the coronavirus died faster in sunnier, hotter, and more humid conditions. The new analysis, which has not yet been released in full or peer-reviewed, was the basis for President Donald Trump's bizarre suggestion to bring light inside the body as a way to treat an infection. But the new findings are also consistent with a growing number of lab experiments and models that suggest a link between virus viability and seasonality or weather and climate conditions. It became a popular idea, fueled in part by Trump's claims that the virus would disappear in the warmer months like a miracle. According to the results of a new Pew Research Center survey, 22% of about 1,000 US adults polled in April said they had heard the virus would go away in warmer weather. But scientists are warning that's unlikely to happen. "Don't expect miracles," said Roger Shapiro, as Associate Professor of Immunology and Infectious Diseases at Harvard University. While the links to seasonality are promising, Shapiro and other scientists stress that the disease has already spread worldwide regardless of warm weather, and that much of the population is still vulnerable to infection. All the experts agreed that seasonality is only part of the picture, and stopping the spread of the virus will continue to rely heavily on changed behaviors. That's it. Thanks for watching.